great chance and a goal. Cam Atkinson ties it for Philadelphia. Van de Haan and Broussard, right after the goal, need to be separated, and others joining the fray, including DeBrincat's at 5'7 against the 6'4 Bristolainen, and the captain, Jonathan Toews, jumps in there to help DeBrincat's.
Bristolainen pulls Toews out of there, sees it's Toews, and kind of lets off. But this all started with some terrific net front work from Derek Broussard. He's not going to get a point here, but he's in basically knuckles combat with Calvin de Haan in front of Kevin Lankinen, and that allows Farabee and Atkinson to zip around the zone, and Atkinson puts it into the back of the net, and the Flyers have tied the game. But this leaked over from just prior to the commercial, when there was that wrestling match going on, no penalties handed out. Ristolainen's right in front of me without any of his equipment. They'll get that to him in a moment. But Broussard and de Haan are going to get tied up in front of the net right here. And because Broussard's tied up with him, de Haan doesn't have his stick on the ice. Lankinen doesn't deny that pass. And it's a sweet play from Atkinson to Farabee. And inside it, DeBrincat is Cam Atkinson. And Atkinson, who was acquired over the summer in the trade for Jake Voracek, gets his 19th of the season. He leads this team with 5-on-5 points, and he's got another one. That's a sweet feed from Joel Farabee.
They brought him over from Columbus because they wanted more goal scoring. That's his 19th goal of the year, as you said, Ray, from Farabee.
You can see the size difference here as DeBrincat's looking up at Ristolainen, and so Toews joins in, and then Sanheim's going to get into it too. And when everybody ends up in a pile, eventually Toews is going to end up at the bottom of it when Ristolainen gets up here. And the officials will sort out what penalties are going to happen.
Well, they didn't assess any penalties after the previous skirmish as we went to the last commercial break. They will here.
Chicago
that goals for Atkinson.
Number 19, Timonius for Rufford. Philadelphia number 19, Timonius for Rufford.
This will be a Flyer power play out of this as both de Haan and Toews go to the box for roughing. Broussard will go to the Flyers box for roughing. And out of all of that, a 2-2 goal and a Flyer power play.